everyone, thank you for click this video, and today I will show you the cool flash effect tutorial using CapCut on your CapCut mobile. So the first you can open your CapCut app, then click new project, and after that you can add some videos or photos like I do. Then I click on overlay and add overlay, and I want to adding white background to on a stock videos. And I click add, and after that you can resize the white background like this. Cut the white background until the same as the clip. And then I click on it and click splice. And I click overlay, then adjust the splice. Click save. Click on animation and then click out. And choose fade out. Click save. Copy the overlay and match the duration. Copy the overlay until your clip have the overlay like this. So this is the result. So this is cool flash effect tutorial using CapCut on CapCut mobile. If you think this content is helpful for you, please click thanks below. I will really appreciate that. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.